There's no sun on your face. You never feel this cold breeze. It's always exactly the same.
Scott Kelly is spending a year in space, traveling over 139 million miles.
If the tragic thing was to happen, I think it's worth it, being part of something larger than yourself.